Flash, the deep woods. Ever wonder if Bigfoot might be perpetually single? Case in point, have you ever heard of any sightings of Mrs. Foot with the little foots in tow? Has anyone ever discovered a single Bigfoot bachelor pad?
Johnny don't know.
Strange, isn't it? Well, according to some experts, our furry friend may not be a physical creature at all, but an interdimensional tourist. That's right, something J. Allen Hynek and Jack Vallée call ultra-terrestrials. Expert and media sociologist Robert Bartholomew also claims the elusive giant is less biological beast and more ethereal entity. He figures that's the reason why Bigfoot is as elusive as a politician's promise after election day. Because we're looking in the wrong dimension. So, the next time you're camping and you hear a bustle in the hedgerow, don't be alarmed now. It could just be a Bigfoot popping in from another realm to pick up a carton of Slim Jims and some sweet tea. What do you think? I'll leave you to ponder in the comments. I'm Bram Michelson.